right, another day at the pool. Oopsie. We are gonna melt today. All right, here we go. Blue line, the blue line. Oh man, it's chilly. It is some kind of chilly. Here we go. Feels good though. I don't think I have anything on the M-Life. So there's the M-Life, yes. Here at Mandalay Bay. Another toasty day. We're heading over to Caesar's Palace. There's the big man himself. Maintenance grass, I like that. Looks nice, stays green most of the time. Keep going, I'm right there. Whatever way you go, to the left is where the entrance is. Yeah, coming into Caesar's. Welcome to Caesar's Palace. Okay. Table games. Looks like that way.
This is the main. Doesn't the ceiling have all the stuff on it?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, you tell me which way to go. I'm following you. Why don't we just walk and we'll find it. All right, let's go this way. We'll circle around. What are you looking for in the ceiling? Here's more table games. $15 minimum. Let It Ride's $10 minimum. I was just looking to see what the minimum stuff was. There's more that way, or some way towards where the shops are. There's a ton of games and all that stuff. Yeah. High limit. Nothing, you're just going and play. You're just, your minimum bet's like $5, $10, $15, $100, $200, $500. Very hot outside, not a lot of people on the street.
I don't know when we cross, I don't see the signal.
Where?
Yeah.
I don't know. Easy air, kiddo. Yeah, it says walk on that side, so I guess we're good. Everybody follows. They redid all this. Or they're redoing all this. Takes us down the area where I wanted to go. We're gonna go next to the lake. Okay. I just, you know where they got all the shops and the street, and it takes you right to the... They're just redoing all this. That used to be the cupcake place. Doing some work. A hot doggery.
You go for it.
Gordon Ramsay's fish and chips.
I'll go wherever you want.
Keep moving. Keep okay. Walking. We're walking. We're gonna go in over here by the down here. Oh, we're gonna check the flamingo out. We're right here. Man, they've redone all of this. Alrighty, kiddo. Interesting. I gotta think it's a restaurant. They gotta make money. They can't just do the show there and the sponsors are paying for everything. Yeah. That's not bad. He's a happy camper now. I'm getting online. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Bellagio Fountain Show. Coming here and eating any of these places that are listed somewhere. I can't even hear when we're in the room and we're talking and there's other noise around. I can't even hear you. This is deaf. Deaf.
like that effect when it does that.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching. Bellagio Fountains.